So the area where I've gotten two of my best American Robin photos is right over here, and it's really great because, as you can see, it starts up high, goes down low, and then goes back up high again by this creek. And that's a great spot to photograph robins because they like to be on the ground, obviously, and then you can get at eye level with them pretty easily. So I just got another one of a robin that looks pretty good. It was right over there, and I'll show you that now.